Hello, everybody. I'm Ricky Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. I should be nicer. I should volunteer. I should start working out. I should be more organized. I should be more forgiving. I should start that business. I should be able to handle this. I should be a better friend. I should start networking. I should save more money. I should read more. It's time to stop shoulding on ourselves. When we tell ourselves what we should be doing, we're saying that what we're doing right now isn't good enough and that we need to be doing more. Then we judge ourselves based on that imaginary standard. Who needs that extra drama, especially when it's made up? That I should statement, it's like shaming your behavior, telling yourself that you're not good enough, and then condemning yourself and punishing yourself for not doing something. You don't need to be shamed into doing anything. It's time to change the narrative and stop shoulding on yourself. Set some goals. Goals help you focus your thinking and keep your mind on task. Make some conscious choices, not from the imaginary, unrealistic expectations of yourself and others, but from that deep place of your desire. And then question should. What's the worst that can happen if you don't? There's a lot of pressure out there already, and there's no need to add to it by shoulding on yourself. And don't should on anyone else. Remember, friends don't let friends should on themselves either. Thank you, everybody, for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel, give us a thumbs up, and leave us a comment. My name is Ricky Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.